this land from Ernest Day. He was a troubled man. One night he made his wife afraid with his angry hand. Her fear of him drove her away. She took his children and everything that Ernest Day loved about this land. The house was all in shambles, the ceiling sinking low. The garden full of brambles, where only weeds would grow. He let his agent handle it, negotiation slow. I think that maybe Ernest Day weren't sure where he would go. City dweller, a gamesman of the mind, a complicated fella, confused by the times. I wondered how to tell her I need space to unwind. And what Ernest Day said was his, I wanted to be. Wondering how a man like me might come to know himself. Thinking that's the only thing constituting wealth. Thanking Mr. Ernest Day for giving me some help.